Today we're at Hendrickson's Pond, where we're going to be trying out the new Jawbone rod, where Nick is going to do a review of the rod and do some fishing. Currently it's 78 degrees, it's starting to drizzle a little bit, humidity, it ain't too bad, but we'll see what happens, we'll see how we make out here. What do you think of the rod so far, Nick? There we go. How's the fight feel on that? All right. That was our episode of Fishing with Nick.